That's where in game chat, nigga.
Shit, go fast. I like, what the fuck?
Two racks on my shoes. By Jimmy Choo. Yeah, I can. It's Twitch Prime, bro. Two racks on my shoe by Jimmy Choo. My bitch in there. Pity fool. I got some number myself.
This electric girl
broadcasting. Silk or Versace, her crotch. Can you answer?
No.
I really love it. It's not me. It's it. Go. Jump, nigga, what you doing? Oh, you ain't gonna make it, bruh. I'm joking. They're right next to you, by the way, if you win lottery. Be careful. Oh, is that a you? Oh, he's here. No, you fucking. All right. Bet, got one pump. Love that. Love that shit. Fuck you, where are you? Why did you take so long to get over there, nigga? That's some bullshit. To do to it. Bro, you want me to quit this shit? You gotta say something. No, keep playing it. You hear me? I said, what did you do to it? later, but I'm gonna keep playing. Don't worry. There's so many goddamn shotguns. I'm about to get in a storm so bad.
It's gonna taste like a marshmallow.
Why? Why is it gonna taste like a marshmallow? Oh, you put peanut butter on it?
Yeah.
It did taste like a marshmallow.
And I don't know why
that happened. No, I said it didn't. Marshmallows don't taste like peanut butter.
No, have you ever had peanut butter marshmallows?
Peanut butter marshmallows?
Yeah, like the marshmallow fluff
and
peanut butter?
Yeah, yeah, it did not taste like it. Maybe it did, I don't know. My controller's all nasty though. Okay. Oh no.
My fault, my dad called me for 2 games, bro. I had to talk to this nigga.
What?
My dad called me. Yeah, bro, for 2 games, bro.
You did? You could have a week later than me, bro.
I thought I did.
Zach's job doesn't have hours during the day.
I don't know.
You should ask if, like, there's, like, a shift until 6 or something.
Because I feel like that's a job you can get easily, and it's an easy job. You just have to deal with the rodents. This nigga
Zach is trying to smoke his whole ounce tomorrow. That's why I wanted Ali to get punched. Good.
Cigarettes in the freezer.
Who put cigarettes in the freezer?
My girl's mom. I don't know. She thinks she just got drunk. I mean, I was drunk off of one of those glasses. She probably had like 6.
I wonder if she forgot she bought them. called the ice cold pokey.
It's not weird. I've never heard of putting cigarettes in the freezer.
Yeah, I've never heard of that either.
What kind of bud did Zach get? The one that we got. Oh, look at that big ass stem right there. Ew, whose fucking foot is that in the background? Pause.
Probably Bushes.
No, they're sitting there in a carpeted place. Isn't that like Paul's?
Oh shit, I forgot I'm broadcasting. Coughing into the microphone. I'm about to end this. Delete it. This one didn't count. That's where I looked like 5 minutes ago, and there was 14 people left. Rex on my shoes, but you need to. I guess I'm not gonna stop sucking Versace haircuts. I hope you get sniped, bro.
Nigga,
I'm already dead.
I feel like if I was still working, I would have given
birth.
I shouldn't be
here with
people.
Bro, somebody hits me with a fucking headshot right now. They just really like this.
That was your grandma that was calling twice yesterday. How come she ignored me when I answered?
Do you want to catch that fucking chain,
sir? I do, but... What if, like, we don't even need it and we could have been saving it? That's the thing.
Put it into my savings account. Like, the savings. I can't swipe my card and spend it. I have to transfer it. And it'll get interest too.
Not in a month's time.
Maybe we won't have to spend
it. I'm about to be like,
if we didn't spend it in that month.
I'm about to be like, can I have rolls of quarters, pennies, dimes, nickels, and put it all back in there?
If we roll that ourselves, we get more money.
No, the machine doesn't take out money. If
it's yeah. Money. Okay. Yeah.
So do you really want to roll?
No, I don't, but I'm just saying. You're going to tell me that machine ain't fucking robbing us? Yeah, you know those machines that take all the change, bro, and it gives you the cash?
Yeah.
Alright, so if you go to, like, your bank, apparently those coin machines don't, like, charge you a percentage or anything. I don't believe that, nigga. I think they're still taking some of my money. Who knows, nigga? I don't know how much change I got.
Count that shit, man.
Yeah, right, I ain't counting that shit, bro. It's mad change. I got at least 1,000 bills and change right here, bro.
No way.
Oh, yeah. Easy. I think we should do that, babe. And just like you said, if we don't even need to spend it, like you said, it'll just be like it'll be racking up interest and all that.
So.
That gets interest. It's thing gets not interest. I did one of those solos with that infinity shit, and I ended that shit with 12 kills. It was pretty gassed.
12 kills, man.
And most of them were before I got Thanos. Like, I got him. I died at like 15, like about 12 kills. What was that boosted song? Oh, that boosted song was fire that we were buffing yesterday.
Doo-doo! Doo-doo!
Yo, if I watched you play this much of the game for you to get murked in second place, I swear to God.
Whoa. What are you doing?
That's crazy.
Dude, this is like perky, bro.
You get any viewers, bro? I get no viewers. I don't know about you, man.
I get viewers somehow, but I ain't something.
I can't even view my own video, so. You get that shit, bro, if you pay for Twitch.
No, dude, this is my sock. You're not playing on my sock.
You put your audio on your stream?
Yeah. But you can barely hear the other person, man. You can mostly hear my voice. Anyone else.
Dude,
you messed up this whole bed. Uh-oh, you're already tearing the gorilla? Great. Alright, we'll win now. We'll win. It's all good. Don't even gotta worry. Dude, we can land anywhere. Anywhere.
Risky. Lonely.
Anywhere. Anything's possible. Oh, I'm hitting the bomb, so we'll go one of those deep places.
Hey, we'll go with you.
See, two teams.
Welcome. Oh, how are they lower than me?
Swear to God, if you get marked, bro. Oh, I don't got a gun.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I don't got a gun.
Oh, no, bro.
That shit usually got guns over.
Oh. God
damn it. I got a pistol.
I'm getting
bucked. I hit him now. He's low.
I thought you were going to do this.
He's one shot. Did you just pickaxe that motherfucker?
We're going to win this one.
Don't forget about that other nigga. He's one shot, bro.
I downed him.
Yeah, there's not shooting the squad now. 30 health and a pistol. Alright. This is looking good. Headshot of them. Good shit.
Woo! Woo!
Okay, take this.
any shotgun, dude.
Is that your trap?
The guy I downed didn't die yet. The guy I downed out there. Alright,
I'm going to.
Oh, there's another green AR.
Alright, I'll grab it after. Nah, he died, bro. That nigga died. I see his loot right there. Nah, 15 north. I think actually, I'm not even sure. Yeah, he's right here. I swear to God, bro.
You suck.
I'm trash. No, I should stop broadcasting, right? Fuck him.
I am. Oh, fuck me.
How many times does he have
to die? 75. He's east. Oh, he might be closer now. We got down 3 times.
You just stuck. Why is mom telling people I'm getting induced Tuesday?
What?
Why is mom telling people I'm getting induced?
I don't know. Retro soon.
Snobby.
It's because I didn't have a pump last game. I got a pump this game. I'm just pulling the chill.
Go blue house.
Ellie said she'll let us go Sunday.
Ah, I see 2 squads again.
Yeah, go blue house.
I see 3 or 4 people. I'm finna go to the one next to you, no one landed there.
Oh, someone's here. Oh, fuck.
He's upstairs.
I don't got a blick. I think he's downstairs.
Oh fuck, that's a grenade.
Oh yeah, no, I got the pump. He's good.
Oh, he's right here. He's right here. He's downstairs, bro.
Upstairs. Watch out.
Bro, I got a dip.
Oh no! He won't be gaming, there's no way he's not. Yeah. Well, that's how I'm gonna be playing today. It's fucking insane. Stop dying, nigga. What the fuck is good with you? Which one are you going to?
Break.
Alright, I'm gonna land bottom floor, you can land roof.
Fuck, no gun up here.
If somebody ever goes in this crib, they usually just be chilling in the basement. Cause it goes like 5 floors deep. He's right here.
Bro, I threw a boogie bomb and didn't even register, bro. Like, my nigga was just holding it up in the sky. Oh my god. I'm done.
I'm just trash today. I don't know. Let me see. I'll stop broadcasting so my screen's bigger and I play better. And I'll make your broadcast better.
Oh, as if that's gonna make you play
better. Oh no, that'll definitely make me play better. Watch.